125 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the coveted WWE World Championship will be on the line coming up in a matter of moments.
Text your friends, people. This is going to be a match they don't want to miss. Trust me.
Would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE.
Champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. At the conclusion of this match, we will finally crown an undisputed champion. Oh, I think this man means business.
Look, Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
What, in your opinion, should Jeff Hardy do here? I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Just to get to this point is a major accomplishment. Not everybody gets to compete for a title, but I'm willing to bet just competing for the gold will not be enough. Winning the championship is the main goal.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Look, Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
The drop kick hits the target. Now we see Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words. Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Not over yet.
Reverses that one. Jeff Hardy forced into defensive mode here.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Just making his presence felt there.
Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
And this match is going to continue. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Nobody does it quite like him. Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
He will go on.
Winds up and lands the overhand punch.
Seth Rollins is starting to take control of this match. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
This match ain't over yet.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Seth Rollins is rolling now.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
And the beat goes on.
Man, look at this. That's right, just keep going.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
And this match is going to continue.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Jeff Hardy is finding himself in some serious trouble here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
This match ain't over yet. Jeff Hardy is in position. And Jeff Hardy brings everyone to their feet.
Now it's time to capitalize.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
And the beat goes on.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Jeff Hardy is in a real bad spot.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
He will go on. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. This match ain't over yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for the double play with this move. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
And the beat goes on.
Wait a minute. That's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
He will go on.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Byron, he may be...
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count. An emphatic finisher.
Can he finish him off here?
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. Just look at this man. He's all business.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Again, we see Jeff Hardy imposing as well. He's playing with him now. He wants it one more time. And Jeff Hardy brings everyone to their feet.
That might have done it, Cole.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. He gets it with a reversal. A dominating takedown.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
And this match is going to continue. Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
Not over yet.
And a quick overhand punch.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
That's bad. Seth Rollins' face is making me weak to my stomach.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. When you see that move, the victory is usually not far behind.
Two.
match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. And this match is going to continue.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
This match ain't over yet.
What a knee strike from the King Slayer.
Wow, what a great performance. Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Inverted DDT plants him.
He is a one-man game in there.
For an encore here. Huge slam right there.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet,
you're absolutely right.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Oh, there's some good contact by Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy's going for it. Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
This one is over. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. Against all odds, he's got the victory.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And folks, if you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you.